Ashish on to the stage, and he is the general manager sales promotion of KDDI Evolva in Japan, and he's going to join me to talk a bit more about Breeze and why they selected Breeze. Good morning. We have an interpreter to help here. So first of all, thank you for coming. Now very recently, you chose Breeze as one of your development platforms. Could you talk a little bit about why you chose Breeze and why it's beneficial to you?
Contact centers in Japan are now so multi-channel. At the front end, there's phone, there's email, there's chat, there's SMS, and that's all going on the front end. But there's been no tool to deal with everything in a limited, in a unified way in the back end. And that's what Avaya Breeze has enabled us to create, and that's why we've worked with Avaya.
Wow, that's great. Now, what were some of the criteria that you looked at for choosing Breeze? Why did you find that Breeze was the right solution?
Well, as I mentioned, all of these different communications methods were siloed, and we needed to integrate them horizontally. And through that, to provide a better experience to our customers, and we looked into the options, and Avaya wasn't the cheapest, but it was the one that we thought was the best.
Excellent. In fact, Blair talked earlier about her observations in the industry about how omnichannel has been very siloed, and it's been more multi-channel than omnichannel. And Breeze certainly helps to be able to bring that together in a true omnichannel platform. Could you talk a little bit about the business impact that you're going to see with Breeze?
はい。私どもはですね、 3年前からスマホファーストコンタクトチャンネルのコンタクトツールのデバイスとしてスマートフォンを最優先で考えてきました。スマートフォンを最優先で考えてスマートフォンからお客様がコンタクトするということで考えたときに、先ほどアバイヤ銀行の事例がありました。私どもまず音声で入ってきた入電をですね、 できるだけスマートフォンに逃していくというふうなことを今考えています。そして最初はスマートフォンの AI ボットとかを使って AI で対応します。それで解決できなかったら友人で人でエスカレーションしていきます。それでも解決できなかったら音声でエスカレーションしていきます。そうやって音声、そこにずっとエスカレーションする過程でBreezeっていうのは非常に立派な素晴らしいツールだと思っています。 全部の各コミュニケーション、全部引き継いで、最終的なエージェントに引き継いで対応ができるということで、私どもの、お客様への与える価値は、これでますます高まっていくんじゃないかなと思いますし、日本にはですね、三方よしという古い言葉座があります。売りよし、買いよし、世間よし、ありますけれども、 で、まさにブリーズがそういうことを我々に与えてくれるんじゃないかなというふうに思っています。
From two or three years ago, we've started thinking and prioritizing the smartphone as a contact tool, seeing as that is the way that our customers are mostly going to be getting in touch with their contact centers. And we see it having an impact, a bit like the Avaya bank example that we had just now.
Right.
So a customer using their smartphone, being escalated maybe to an AI bot, if they can't get the resolution that they want through that, being escalated to talk to an agent, and going through these different stages of escalation with the history of that customer all being brought in and brought to bear on the conversation. And that's something that Breeze allows us to do very well, and add an awful lot of value to the customer. It also fits with an old Japanese saying, which means that everything needs to be right for the buyer, the seller, and the society.
Excellent. Great. Well, again, we thank you very much, and we really appreciate your business and your selection of Breeze. Thank you. Great. Thank you.
ありがとうございました。
Thank you very much.